Just imagine taking your spectrum to WH Smith and asking to trade it in for a QL. The assistant wouldn't have a clue how much to offer. So says Fred, I agree. He's very optimistic that as retail chains get hold of this book, they'll start taking old machines as trade-in. It's a nice thought, and I think it'll help, but frankly, until the industry stops making the thoroughly user-proof machines the book is full of, I suspect their shelves will remain cluttered. Now, have a look at this. It's a map of Derbyshire where the Thames School Network is going live with its first local database. This is a rival service to the Prestel-based School Link, which we mentioned a few weeks back, and the clever thing about this is that the picture was sent over the phone via Telecom Gold, apparently the first time this has been done. Actually, there isn't much love lost between School Link and the Thames network. They tell me they will have 1,000 users by the end of the month, they say proudly, and they say also that if School Link has 130 users, that's a generous estimate. But rivalry apart, it is nice to see enthusiasm online. And now I have, finally, a fairly large mouse for Commodore 64 users. It's going on sale soon at £60, including graphics software from SMC. It is a nice big one, so it should at least give you some exercise. One remembers Commodore used to advertise a 64 with an elephant, and maybe this isn't so much a mouse as, well, something bigger.
A rat, for instance, perhaps? I don't know. Well, there we are. By the way, that brown book is very American, so come on, Glasses Guide. How about doing a British version, or perhaps brown book will bring one over here. Remember, you can contact each other through the home link bullet, or you can leave a message for us on our Prestel mailbox, page 7776, or you can, if you wish, feel so moved to write to us, like lots and lots of people have done, including Mr. G. Stonnell from Bedford, who wrote to us to say, we've got to read this, it's a nice letter. Dear Buffs, I feel I must write to congratulate you on the success of your software transmission for the Spectrum on February the 26th. I've taken part in many such transmissions by other sources, each of which gave no results. It's not the fact that I've received two free arcade games, which is a nice bonus, but the fact that at least one of the broadcasting companies has got it right that interests me. It interests us too. I've watched each programme, three to date, and have been impressed with the style of presentation and the technical information given. Keep up the good work, G.T. Stonnell. P.S. This letter has been compiled on a Spectrum Plus with the aid of Tazword 2 word processing software and a Brother M1009 dot matrix printer. Nice to hear some good news, isn't it, Jay?
Well, tomorrow morning software transmission at 10 o'clock and again at 11 is once again for the Spectrum. And the software's come from Melbourne House and also from Micromega. Don't forget to use a 30-minute tape, otherwise you'll miss the end of the software transmission. Until then, see you next week.
And those details can be obtained by writing to Fortel Teletext, 60 Charlotte Street, London W1P2AX, or turn to Fortel page 458.